Hi, I'm saxophonist Euge Groove, and welcome to my Los Angeles production studio. This is where I do all of my writing and my saxophone recording for my jazz albums. And I'm here to speak to you about a very exciting new instrument. It's called Beamz. This is it right here. Beamz stands for the laser beams that obviously are connected to it. Basically, you take a song and you convert it to Beamz. You re-record the material, which we've done with some of my songs. You re-record the components of the song from the groove, the bass line, the different sax parts. You break them up and you assign each one of those sounds to each of these beams. Here's a saxophone sample. That's actually me playing the saxophone, and you hear that whole part recorded, single notes. So you can play it that way. There's also the octave guitar part from the song. Follows along with what the sax did. There's a rhythm part. A wah-wah guitar. This would turn the melody on or off when the song is playing. There's also another sound bank of percussion sounds. Here's congas, clavinet, claves, excuse me, organ. Here's a shaker, and if you just hold it in there, it'll keep the rhythm going like that. This will also, on the second sound bank, turn your melody on and off if you wish. And we've put the percussion guitar back part in there. So basically, you play the song and you can play along with it. So here is one of my songs, Chillaxin', that we've purposely re-recorded just for the Beamz. Thank you. that's it. If you noticed, I was cutting off the melody, making up my own melody with the single notes, taking it into the B sections with a little guitar part, then accenting the chorus with the wah-wah. All those things that you can control. And the best part about this is we've done all the hard work for you. We figured out the chords, we figured out the notes that are harmonious, we figured out the rhythms. So basically, you just have to have a feel for it. You kind of dance with it, move it through there, and you sort of can't go wrong. So this is a great new product. I'm very excited to be involved with Beamz. We're going to be converting more and more of my songs over to work with this, and I hope you enjoy it too.